today's workout is going to be high intensity interval training using kettlebells and body weight. There are 3 rounds of 8 exercises and the whole workout is going to last 24 minutes. So let's go. Workout was pretty intense. Drop my weight down for that one using the 12 just so I can increase the intensity by performing exercise quicker. I'm trying to get more reps in rather than increasing the weight. And both are effective ways of increasing the intensity, but they're working different types of muscle fibers. So to get that all around sort of exercise, exercising your muscles in different ways, then it's important to vary these things as well. I'm just going to have a shower now. I'm absolutely dripping with sweat. So for full details of this workout and all my reps per exercise, as always, come to myomitv.com, and I'll be back soon with more.